Hello, today I'm going to play a piece by German Romantic composer Johannes Brahms. This is his Intermezzo in A, Opus 118, Number 2, one of my favorite piano pieces for its gorgeous counter melodies. Brahms was born in 1833 and died in 1897.